All right, sweetie, you ready to get some new notebooks and protractors and slacks?
I want blue jeans.
You're getting slacks!
I hate when girls, especially my girlfriend, think that we're gonna leave them all the time.
Oh, you're gonna leave me because I'm not good enough.
Woman, I'm lucky I even got you. What do you mean? I am built like a twig. I look like every basic white boy with black hair. You are probably going to be the first and last girlfriend I have. I'm hideous. I appreciate that you have enough confidence in me that you think I can pull another girl like that, but I really can't. You are stuck with me, because there is no way. Nobody's going to be lined up at my door like, I want to date him. I don't even know how you put up with me half the time. I'm lucky you even looked in my direction. What do you mean? What about I'm about to leave you? Where am I about to go? Walmart?
It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. I will never forget you. You will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die.
The sad thing is that we live in a world where the pizza delivery guy will probably get to your house much before the police will. So next time someone's robbing your house, just call Pizza Hut. He'll show up behind the robber and just go, "No one outbeats us, the Hut."
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, head, shoulders, knees, and toes, turn up your nose, strike that pose, hey, Macarena.
Sometimes I like to run around and throw glitter at random people. I get a handful of glitter and go, "Pooh, you are gay now." Sometimes they resist, but I let them know I am your furry gay mother.
Are you seriously watching porn by yourself?
No! I'm with the science team!
Francis, aren't you supposed to be on a Zoom call right now?
I got kicked off already.
Why? What did you do?
Well, she said, "Don't get smart with me," and I said, "Then what are we paying you for?" And she did not like that.
Francis, that's rude.
But I'm right on this.